Wildcats. Today is Monday, November 19, 2012. I'm Imani.
And I'm Yazzie.
And this is your Wildcat Nation News. Bringing the news to you.
In new postings, from Coach McElvain, no baseball this week. Conditioning will resume next Tuesday after school.
And congratulations to the Students of the Month for October. As part of a new tradition, teachers have included a few comments about their students' strengths. We will recognize two departments today, English and Math.
In English, Abby Vance, for her quiet but profound leadership, her willingness to help others, and her extreme work ethic.
Also in English, Livy Forshee, for her dogged determination, her receptiveness to constructive criticism, and her work ethic.
In math, Ashley Cole, hardworking and determined to understand material. On her own, she goes out of her way to help peers understand the material if they struggle. She rises above teachers' high expectations within the classroom.
Kenneth Crowston, dependable and hardworking, leads by example in class through participation and by offering his assistance to other students without being
asked.
Sorry, couldn't see it. All Northeastern District football players, first team, Josh Kenny and Noah Mallon.
Second team, Josh Lyon and John Strasser.
Oh, and honorable mention, Deontay Settles and Armin Font. Congratulations, guys. You had a great season.
The boys' Powerpuff volleyball game will be on Wednesday the 21st at the end of Health and Wellness Day. Tickets for the game will go on sale next Monday and Tuesday for $1 during lunch periods. You must attend Health and Wellness Day in order to attend the game. Hope to see a great game between the senior and junior boys, and hope to see a huge crowd in the stands.
And now in earlier postings, since I'm a senior, I'll be taking over this one. The last day to order senior t-shirts will be tomorrow, Tuesday, November 20th. The cost is only $10. Also, seniors, remember to get your senior quotes and your baby pictures into Mrs. Fligger by November 30th. The quote and baby picture can also be sent to Mrs. Fligger electronically at fligger@cantonlocal.org. And two announcements from our senior, our sports medicine. A friendly reminder that our sports medicine program will be hosting a blood drive today, Monday, November 19th, in the small gym from 8 to 4. We will have several events going on during this blood drive, including performance from SOS and Synergy, a live broadcast from Q92 Radio, the Distracted Driver Simulator from ODOT, and a dart throw to win prizes. Stop by to donate. Or see what fun and exciting things we have going on. Sports and medicine students are selling butter braid pastries and cookie dough for holidays. Please see Kristen Smith for one of the sports medicine students to stock up. And in guidance, Canton South is participating in a virtual college fair on today and tomorrow in the Media Center. The following colleges and universities will be participating. November 20th, Connection of Sites, University of Akron, Ohio State University, Lorain County Community College, Bowling Green, the University of Cincinnati, and you can sign up in the Student Service Office if you're interested in attending. And now here's Yazzie for some information in clubs.
All right, in clubs, ready to do some early Christmas shopping? There's a way to get all of that done and support Canton South's IT Academy at the same time. The gift card fundraiser is back, and there are still plenty of retailers to choose from. If you're interested, see Mr. Gottschall in room 233 for details and order forms. Be sure to turn in your orders and money no later than tomorrow. Please donate your gently worn coats to Stark County Community Christmas Coat Box located by the attendance office. Audition packets for the spring musical Aladdin will be passed out after Thanksgiving break. See Ms. Bush after break for a packet. Musical auditions are open to any student. Sign-up sheets are posted outside the choir room. The lunch for tomorrow is macaroni and cheese, broccoli, fruit, and roll. And happy birthday to Mariah Hardy. And don't forget, You never know what the weather will be like Wednesday. So here's a reminder to bring your coats.
Amory, why do you have your coat on?
Because Health and Wellness Day is coming up.
Okay, but why do you have your coat on?
Because there's going to be activities outside, and I don't want to be the cold one. I want to be nice and warm, and you never know what Ohio weather is going to be bringing.
Have a great day, Wildcat. See ya.